With cash from a Germantown GameStop store. Philadelphia police released this video today showing how the crime played out Friday morning inside the location on the 5300 block of Chew Avenue. With his hood up and his face covered, the thief demanded that two workers open the registers. Well, they did, and he helped himself to all the money inside. Police say he acted as if he had a weapon, but neither employee actually saw one. The man then left the scene and has not yet been caught.